Is the world we see before us insubstantial, illusion, or not? The answer is, it depends upon the one who is looking at it. The truth about ourselves and the truth about the world is never known except through our actual experience in reality itself. In illumination alone can we learn what we are
and what the world is.